Well, good morning, everybody. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy out with the Daily Gratitude Walk on Monday, September 21st, 2020. Boy, a chill in the air. Had to get the sweatshirt out today. But getting out there and getting those 10,000 plus steps in, we want to be doing that every day and then pair it with our gratitude topic of the day. And I think for today, watching the Seattle Seahawks last night, our local team, had a great game, and I'm thinking how grateful I am just to have the sports and entertainment and things that you can use to entertain you, if you will, from not always just thinking about working and everything else. So I think today, focus on the things that you get to enjoy. Maybe it's books you get to read, your team you get to watch, the movies you get to watch, or whatever it might be, and get those steps in and just think about all those forms of entertainment that give you things to look forward to when you're not working all the time. That's the message for the day. Remember, be grateful and never quit.